You a gift, Rich. Show her what it is.
How about a pair of exercise bikes, a stereo system, and a pair of floor lamps? First, make the most out of your workout with two different kinds of exercise bikes. This recumbent bike features 16 levels of smooth, consistent magnetic resistance, while the upright has a contact heart rate monitor to help you monitor your progress. Next, the Paradigm Cinema Home Theater System recreates movie theater and concert performances in your home. Check out Paradigm.com for more details. And finally, travel back in time with this pair of Sea Light floor lamps. They're a reproduction of a 19th century British marine light used to transmit Morse code. Includes a crank for positioning the light head up or down. Drew?
I like the floor lamps, yeah. They're good to call the kids in for dinner. Gotta go, my mom sent me Morse code. So we have the exercise bikes over there by Amber and by Lanisha, the stereo system, and Rachel has crazy floor lamps. You have to put them in order, least expensive to most expensive, okay? This is the least expensive. This goes to the most expensive. Guess where the two goes? The one in between. Yeah, there's one, two, three. Go ahead and put them where they go. And if you're right, you win all three prizes. Most expensive is number three. That goes to the most expensive one. She thinks it's the exercise bikes. And here's the next most expensive. Stereo system. And Mia thinks the floor lamps are the least expensive one, I guess. Yeah, you can do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. You don't care how the crowd moves, do you? So you think the exercise bikes are the least expensive thing, the most expensive thing is the floor lamps?
No, I don't.
Do you want to change it?
Kind of.
Go ahead. Least expensive to most expensive. That goes to the least expensive one. A lot of confusion out there. So that's it. So you think the stereo system is the least expensive, then the exercise bikes. The most expensive thing is the floor lamp. What'd you just say?
I said I'm putting all my money in the wheel.
Oh, she's already given up on the game. She's just waiting for the wheel. Well, in that case, let's get it over with. Stereo system. Lanisha, what do you say? How much for the stereo system? $849 could be a great choice. I'm not sure about the exercise bikes and the floor lamps, I gotta tell you. Exercise bikes, Amber, how much are they together? Wow, now I'm a little more hopeful. Now I think you have a chance. The crazy floor lamps that help you send Morse code signals to your neighbors. How much are they? You got it! You're a winner! Oh, what do we know? Best birthday ever. Showcase Showdown is coming up next.